Hey guys, and welcome to another video. One of my subscribers, LankyMan20000, big shout out to you man, has asked if I could find an afterburner machine out in the worlds of the arcades. Now, unfortunately, I haven't been able to find the sit-down cockpit version or even the stand-up version either. Both these iterations came out in 1987, I believe. What I did find, though, was Afterburner Deluxe. And in the following segment, you can actually watch me attempt to play this game. However, it's a bit of a failure, I'm afraid. So after the trip to the arcade, you can actually watch me play in Afterburner and Afterburner 2. Enjoy!
It sounds a bit glitched, doesn't it?
Pardon?
It sounds a bit glitched, doesn't it?
Yeah,
might as well find something else to play then. Yeah, look. No. I might not be Bluebirdlegend, but... Yeah, it's actually dead. It is absolutely dead.
I don't know what he's doing on this thing, but...
Yeah, it's quite something else. Well, what's your opinion on that?
Well, that's a disappointment. I think it just needs a reboot.
Yeah, it sounds a bit glitched, but... Literally, listen to it. Trash noise look on the screen as well. But...
It's gone.
There you go, come on then, let's go.
Right, next one.
So as you saw, that machine had malfunctioned. All it needed really was a reboot. So without further ado, let's get on and play some Afterburner. And Afterburner 2. Okay, let's see how we get on. Okay, of course, this is an F-14 Tomcat. And what we've got is a machine gun and heat-seeking missiles. And the heat-seeking missiles replenish every few stages after you dock with another plane. But I think you've got to get to about go through two or three stages. Let's see if we can dock. Not dock, but actually lock on to a plane and chuck. There we go. Okay, we're on to stage two. I haven't actually shot many planes as yet. Just doing well to avoid these. So this is an F-14 Tomcat, and this is where we can refuel and pick up some more weapons. Again.
So we've got Afterburner 2, very similar to the original Afterburner, released in 1987, and aboard the aircraft carrier, the SEGA Enterprise. It's very similar to the first game. I think it was released in the same year. So that's Afterburner Deluxe, the failure of course, Afterburner and Afterburner 2. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. If you're not a subscriber, remember to subscribe so you don't miss any future content, and I will see you next week.